Hello, in front of me I've got Motorola Edge 40 Neo. In this video I'll show you how to reset Google Advertising ID. In the beginning, go to Settings and now enter Google. Go to Ads and select Reset Advertising ID. Confirm and it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.